an example. What would you do if you were me? What's your political strategy? You need to fix insanity and brush up your Machiavelli. What would you do if you were me? What kind of leader would you be? Everyday a crisis or surprise? Do you stand firm or compromise? There's always a problem waiting in coming. There's always been a problem for prime ministers and kings. But what keeps me up at night and makes me meditate? It's the problem of the balance of payments.
Hot, high, high, hot, makes it very tense when it comes to the balance of payments.
Imports, exports, deficits or surplus.
Capital inflows, economic circles.
In layman's terms, when it comes down to it, if you buy more than you sell, then you're really in the shit.
Trade deficit, Prime Minister.
You can call it what you like, somewhere really in the shit.
There's always a problem waiting in the wings. That's always been the problem for Prime Ministers and Kings. We make great things, which we sell when we can. But the whole world wants to buy German.
Another little problem, of which we all are blessed, is a great deal of industrial unrest. Strikes here, strikes there, it just amazes me. When the daffodils come out, the men come out to clip the hay. We need ideas, and we need a plan to put the great into Great Britain.
Quantitative easing.
Well, I don't need it, I'm very regular.
But this is an emergency.
Oh, in an emergency, I'll have 2 black coffees and a cigarette.
Printing money?
Printing money? Can we do that?